Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high, hands up high. Tell them the lights down right now. Put me in the mood. I'm talking about dark room perfume.
Welcome back to another video. And today is a special video because I am going on a family vacation. We are going to Panama City Beach, y'all, in Florida. I cannot wait. Y'all, we are leaving tomorrow. I have not vlogged in a minute, but I've been so excited to come back and vlog. I had did my hair, but I put it in a ponytail because I am in the process of cleaning up. You know, you gotta get that fresh clean up on your house before you go out on that trip because you wanna come home to a nice, clean space, right? So if you guys have not watched my channel before, my name is Kennedy and this is my channel. But yeah, if y'all have not watched my channel before, I'm Kennedy. This is like a family. It's whatever, y'all. I talk about literally whatever on my channel. But yeah, we're getting ready to go on a trip. I'm in the process of cleaning up. CJ went to the store just to grab like a couple of items, like little road items, because we are doing a road trip. We are driving to Florida. So I'm so excited. And if you guys don't know, I reside in Mississippi. So yeah, it's not that bad of a drive. It's gonna be like probably like 5 hours to get there. So that is good with me. I didn't want to be in the car for like super long, but that's very good. But y'all, my hair is so cute. Y'all, I just got it in a ponytail right now, but it is so freaking cute. But yeah, and I did it all by myself, y'all. Like, I am so proud of myself. But yeah, I already packed and stuff, so y'all probably will like see us like in the morning when we like heading out. Cause I'm sure y'all don't want to hear, you know, like me talking and stuff. And a mosquito, y'all just bit me on my cheek. That's why I'm a red right here. But yeah, I'm finna go and like finish like preparing and get stuff situated for the trip. Y'all, all my family's going. My parents, my sisters, my brothers, my nieces, my nephews, my husband, baby, like everybody going. So it's gonna be a ball and I cannot wait, y'all. So I will catch y'all when we make it to Florida.
Ready to go to Florida.
Say Florida.
Yeah, she just waking up. Check into our beach house. Yeah, we're waiting to check into our beach house, and we're also waiting on my siblings, everybody to get here. My mom and my sister, brother, all of them. They're like 30 to 45 minutes away, so waiting on them. But it's 3 o'clock, we don't check in till 4. So, we'll do the afternoon now. But y'all, I cannot wait to check into those, like the spot. I cannot wait to like show y'all everything. But I just wanted to talk to y'all about like everything, the ride, everything. The ride was like real smooth. But the ride here was like really smooth though. Like no bad traffic. We had like a little rain, but like nothing too crazy or anything. But yeah, y'all, I'm just so excited. Like I cannot wait to like see my sisters, my brother.
CJ,
he's sleeping right now. Yeah, it is so pretty out here at the beach. Y'all probably cannot see besides CJ just sleep, but the beach is right over there.
Yeah, we're just waiting around. We actually went like down the street from our hotel. Well, not like, it's like a resort. It's called Margaritaville in Panama City. And it's like literally right across the street from the beach. So they have like a water park in there. It's really, really nice. So I know Kyler was excited to see all of that, but we had to kind of like get out of there for right now because there's literally no parking spaces. And yeah.
Look at her. Look at a woman, man. Look at her.
Okay, y'all. Okay, so y'all, this is the front door. This is the first bedroom. I think this is gonna be my parents. Oh, y'all, this is gonna be nice. Oh, y'all, this is probably my parents' room.
Nice.
So nice. Ooh. Look at the kitchen. Look at the kitchen. Hey, y'all, some steps. Ooh. Y'all, I'm trying to pick me and CJ room. This may be me and CJ room right here. But this is another bedroom. Then it's another bedroom. Well, I think this is going to be me and CJ room. Oh, yeah, this is going to be me and CJ room. Let me go ahead and put the baby right here. Look, y'all, it looks so nice. I'm so excited. I am so excited. Woo!
What
does it look
like?
This gonna be out.
Whichever is faster. Oh, whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Oh, never knew. No, I never knew. That you be a freak and a
sorry, friend. Go into the bed. Go into the bed. Go into the bed. Stand up, stand up.
I think this was yours.
Look at the woman, man. Look at her.
Now, you had to get the bed. You had to get the bed.
That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on some drives with her. Catch me in the whip ride with her. Hey, sipping something, bumping being hypnotized so with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. I got something that I can lend you. A peace of mind, baby. Come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh.
So we just came back from the pool, and y'all, it was so much fun. We back now at our home for the next couple days, but we back at the Airbnb. So I never did show y'all my braids. They look so good. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready and go down here and chill out with my family and see what they talking about. But yeah, the pool's really fun. Really, really fun. Now we back at the house. We're gonna have some drinks. We're gonna be around my family and we're gonna just chill. I'm just relaxed. We're gonna eat here and just have a couple drinks.
Margarita
view. You can the margarita muscle. 2 years, your loved one experienced. Yeah, so I just woke up not too long ago. I'm gonna switch out right here. And y'all, the cool thing about our room is like the charger clock.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta definitely get this. So we just woke up. This is day number 2. And we about to go to Walmart and get like some little groceries, just some small for the day and tomorrow. And just chill out. I don't know what all we doing today. Oh my god. I don't know what all we doing
today.
I gotta
change clothes, man.
Yeah, we gotta change clothes definitely. But we just threw some clothes. I was like, literally, it's probably like 7 o'clock right now or
No, it ain't even 7 o'clock. It's like, it's 6:58. It's barely 7 o'clock. So we finna go to Walmart, and I might get some footage in Walmart because all Walmarts are different. And some Walmarts are better than others. So we finna see y'all. Oh, they go Cowboy. Hey. Okay. I'm finna head out. I know I'm going to the pool today. Over here, and me and CJ gonna probably like go to the pool and go swim. Cause I wanna get this one pool day in. So CJ can teach me how to swim.
Okay, so we just made it back from Walmart, and we just had picked up like some groceries. I got collars and stuff. I got me some stuff or whatever from Walmart, so now we're back at home. I'm just chilling in the bed with Cowboy, and we're watching something on TV. CJ in the shower. But I feel like I haven't been showing y'all much because I've just been trying to like just stay in the moment and just be in the moment with my family. Anytime I get to myself and I want to like just talk to y'all about what's going on, I definitely don't mind doing that. So that's what we're doing. So as we were walking by, we just being people, you know, people, talkers, whatever. We talking
social.
To them.
Being
social, right? Okay, so fast forward. Y'all, we got a great deal. We was going to pay literally $1,400 for everything.
It turned out to be
$1,800 for everything we was trying to do. And guess how much we got it for?
$280, right?
Y'all.
$280 compared to $1,800.
$1,800 for two like big things to do.
We're going go kart riding.
I gotta show y'all when I go get some.
We're going go kart riding, and we're going evening boat sailing. Evening cruise.
A sunset cruise.
Yeah, sunset cruise.
It's gonna be like at 6.
And right now it's dolphin mating season, so they said we should be able to see a bunch of dolphins out there.
That's gonna be so scary. It's like if they gave us all like this big deal on everything. We kind of like go visit the hotel where the staff worked at, and they give us a tour. But guess what though? We get three nights, free stay, back in Panama,
or wherever we choose. Panama, Destin,
wherever we choose, and we just go from there. So we're gonna plan us another like vacation, like definitely like the next 4 or 5 months. We gotta use it between.
6 months.
So definitely right before the 6 months.
Right before Christmas.
That'll be
we got to Christmas to do.
No, it's gonna be a bad time.
August, before school starts.
Maybe it might come around back time for August.
Yeah, right
and do us a little vacation without the baby, just a little vacation because we do like it Florida, but we're gonna go inside the hotel so we don't get fired.
It has been a lot going on today. I finally got like a little time to talk to y'all before we go. You can imagine there's been a lot of shots. Rolling around, a lot of shots. But yeah, I probably had too many shots, actually. But yeah, if I can try to show y'all, well, I'll show y'all in a minute what I got on. But we out. We're gonna go to just kind of ride around. He got he had rented a golf cart, and we're gonna just like go ride around and stuff. Like, I may get on the golf cart, I may not, because I don't know how many people getting on our golf cart. And I got my car, so I don't mind driving. I really don't. But I'm getting ready. I'm just coming up here to get my lip gloss because CJ down there waiting on me. Now I'm about to go down there. I don't even know if I want to put on some makeup or my outfit looks. I can see it. So this is how my outfit looks. And I'm just doing something like really cute and sexy. But yeah, y'all. This is what I'm looking like. Peace. Trying to talk to y'all. CJ keep cutting in the video. In my radio. But yeah, CJ not dressed yet, so I ain't gonna show y'all him. But he got his little two-piece on. I call it a two-piece. But I have this little jumper on. It's very bitch. I'm gonna show y'all pictures and like take pictures and stuff, but we about to go like buy him like some flip flops because it's Florida, it's hot. He wanted to get like shoes, but I was like, it's hot. Even when I wore shoes, like yesterday, like I had shorts on, but even when I wore shoes, kind of too much for me. But yeah, we finna go ahead over here. We just trying to let the car kind of air out. Not air out, but cool off because it's so hot and it's been sitting out here. So you know how you get in a hot car, like the whole heat wave just... But anyways, we finna go to the store, so I'll catch y'all later. I don't know if everybody's still gonna go-kart racing. It may just be me and CJ, but I'll let y'all know when. So we are at the boat ride. Well, we're not on the boat ride. We're not on the boat ride just yet. But yeah, we're not on the boat ride just yet. We just made it up here. It's good for us to come a little earlier. So they can go and get it situated. But I had already called. They already got our reservation down for the boat ride. And I'm so excited. But I'm just getting in the car. I'm just kind of trying to straighten up because, you know, the picture's got to be fire. And, y'all, I was at
meet with Burlington today. And I had found, I had found these cute sunglasses, y'all. CJ said it looked like I played a guitar or something. I said, no, I played a guitar. But yeah, I feel like I have not like just sat down and like talked to y'all this whole while. I feel like I've been getting a lot of videos, a lot of pictures and stuff, but I have not like sat down and had to talk to y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna go see what Kyler and CJ getting themselves into. And of course, I'm gonna bring y'all along with me for the boat ride. So come on, y'all. We've been turned up all weekend long. And I'm so, we definitely needed this. I need to take a vacation at least once a month now. Period. When I go back to my life at home in Mississippi, I am not going to do nothing, okay? I ain't going to want to go to work. I ain't going to want to go do nothing, y'all. Nothing. But yeah, I'm going to get myself situated and I'm going to go. This is so
with
them. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only four. Hey y'all, so we are back from the trip. This is the ending video. I know y'all probably skipped past this, but if you're still watching, I just want to throw this in there. So overall, we had a great trip to Panama. We've been going there for like the last, it's been like an on and off thing for like the last couple of years. We've been going there for like a family trip. And y'all, this past trip that we had was so fun. That resort that we were at, it was so nice. Like it was like freshly built. Like the cottages, I mean the whole resort was just nice. It had like a water park. Not a water park, but like, you know, water activities, like a pool, all that type of stuff, lazy river, big slides, stuff like that. But like not a major water park. Okay, I'm talking too much about the water park. Okay. But overall, we had a good time. I'm kind of mad at myself, like as I was going back, like editing the videos, I felt like I didn't like get a lot of like the interactions I wanted to like record, because honestly y'all, to be very honest, I was having such a great time with my family. Like I was having such a great time just enjoying the moment, enjoying the time with my daughter, and knowing that was like her first family like summer vacation. And she really enjoyed herself, y'all. Like she played in the water, she was swimming. Like it was just incredible to see and to share that with my husband as well. And just, we just had a great time, y'all. Like, we really did. Like, I was just, like, in a dream when I was there. But, we had a good time. Everybody, what all did we do? We tried to attempt to go racing, but it was something going on with it. We thought we booked the tickets, but the tickets didn't. It was something crazy, but whatever. We didn't go to that. But we ended up taking this like nice boat ride, as y'all saw in the prior clips. And y'all, it was so nice. We saw dolphins out there. I don't know if y'all could see them from my camera, but we saw dolphins. It was like really, really nice. Like the sunset cruise was really nice. If you ever go down into Panama, y'all need to definitely try out the sunset cruise, or yeah, and definitely book that. And not only that, y'all, like it had like a open bar out there, food trucks, like a nice lawn area right off the beach. Right off the beach. It was nice, like very nice. But what I was gonna say, but yeah, this is just gonna be me ending off the video. I appreciate you guys, and if you guys are new here, I appreciate you guys for watching. My name is Kennedy, if y'all do not know. I don't know if I introduced myself earlier in the video, but yeah, if you are new here, I appreciate you guys for just tuning in. And if you have already been a subscriber, thank you guys for also tuning in to this video. I haven't been like very active on doing my vlogs, but I definitely wanted to put out this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see y'all in the next video.